stood outside that country church and gazing down the valley of his youth. Tears welled up when he saw a distant vision of his dear old family farm. War raged on inside him as he stood there trying not to face the truth. The love he'd held for that place went far beneath its beauty and its charm. His dad was born and raised there in the shadow of the mountains looming high. Granddad built that place from scratch and taught the family how to work and pray. His grandma was a saint on earth, so sweet that just the thought could make him cry. And every fiber of his being yearned to travel back and visit one more day. Something said you can't go home again, but it can be so hard to figure out if that's really so. I guess the hardest part is the moment you begin. Painful trip to finally letting go. The little farm still held the lion's share of all his fondest recollections. He used to long and naked there in the stillness, staring toward the farm and lost in deep reflection. A strange but peaceful clarity of thought emerging, it began to slowly dawn. It was not that lovely place that was so special as he always used to think. Was the family that he shared it with who made those precious memories oh so dear. Now they'd all passed to their reward, so the farm now had another family name. Now he knew that he could just let go and still keep his memories ever near. It's often said you can't go home again, but it can be so hard to figure out if that's really so. I guess the hardest part is the moment you begin. Letting go. It's often said that you can't go home again, now I've come to realize that that is really so.